Coming up in just a few moments' time, we have our NHL hockey stars taking on our ATP tennis stars.
Here we go, hockey challenge underway.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's cool when two sports cross over, NHL and ATP. I watch a lot of NHL when I'm over here.
Oh, yeah?
I know the Maple Leafs have great history of hockey, and it's great to be in a city that knows both tennis and hockey.
Oh. Hockey is completely different, you know. In hockey, it's kind of like a family. In tennis, you're all alone. I know a couple of the guys on the NHL side, so it's a lot of fun just to kind of play against them, being on the same grounds as them.
It was an experience that I haven't done before, so it's always nice to meet some of the guys. They're great athletes. You know, you put them on skates, it might be a little bit of a different story, but, you know, on the ball hockey court, I think they did an excellent job today. It was a lot of fun playing against them.
They all have good sticks. They're obviously in shape and can run, and they all kind of impress me. If I wouldn't play tennis, I would not be good, so they did a lot better than I would do in their sport.
Dougie, that's a nice shootout goal. Still has it right over the glove. Byfield, I think, had a hattie, which is good.
Icebreaker. Good finish.
Kadri had a nice little snipe there, too, so it was an awesome event.
10 seconds left. Woo!
I'm on your team, bro.
I love playing in Canada. I played once before, and, you know, really excited to get going and have a good week here.
Oh, nice stop till the NHL wins. Tennis fans, let's have a nice big roar for our NHL and ATP superstars.